I'm very happy today. A golden chance for me to talk with you. Sir, my question is, what sets a part of work done from previous government? I know we have done a lot of work, but how would you explain this work in one theme, sir?
Vijay ji, main vistar se batata hu. Aap baithiye aaram se. Baithiye. Someone recently wrote to me a very interesting letter. He told me that, Modi ji, you never speak about this, but I have done an analysis that all your government schemes revolve around security. Security is not just national security, but there is a lot more to it. National security, internal security, physical security, financial security, health security, security against uncertainties of life. There are many dimensions to the concept of security. We have worked on all of them. Have we forgotten the frequent terror attacks on our major cities? We have ensured proper security to our country and our citizens. However, our work on security spans beyond national and internal security. Think of women's safety and security. We have gone to the extent of making provisions of death penalty in certain crimes against women. The provision of death penalty for the rape and a girl child under 12 years is a landmark move. Beyond just physical security, we have also concentrated on financial security for all. Around 33 crore bank accounts have been opened for the poor, and for the first time, they have an option to deposit their money safely. We are securing the girl child's future with Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana. Under Sukanya Samriddhi scheme, around 1.5 crore accounts have been opened for the girl child. Whole families get pushed to poverty when someone within their family meets an unfortunate accident or if there is an unfortunate death. Such families cannot afford costly insurance, but they too deserve its benefits. This is why the Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana provides accident insurance at just 1 rupee per month, while the Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana provides life insurance at less than 1 rupee per day. Health security has emerged as the biggest need for our country. Only when the health needs of our people are taken care of can they achieve great deeds for the country. In this, Ayushman Bharat has been a game changer. The poor no longer need to suffer health problems because they cannot afford treatment. Now, they can get treated at the best of hospitals for free.